idea. Is that fucking Haku from Samurai Jack or whatever the bad guy's name is? It's the plastic faced man or some shit. All right, dickhead, let's go. Oh, more fucking audio goddamn commentary that I don't want. Back to the fucking rice shop or whatever this is, restaurant. No, Mahjong parlor. Shit. Oh shit. They're gonna fucking blowtorch this asshole. Shit. Shit bird. Ho ho ho! That was tight. fuck is that noise? What is this? Territorial augment. Fuck a beanbag, we're killing people. Take that. Yeah, okay. Alright, got some nice little combat skills for the kitties. Back to our boat. The fuck? Okay. $50,000 bounty on us. Missed connections. What the fuck? Okay, that's interesting. Wait. Maybe it's useful shit that I can come up with later. Alright, one more. Okay. Whatever that shit is. Did I have anything else to sell? Yeah, nothing. Okay. I guess we're taking a run. Where the fuck is Wapawona? Merchant. that other asshole at? Good old reliable Matthew. I don't get a gun yet. I don't even know if I have enough to buy one. What? I can buy more? What the fuck? Oh shit, it's a four person, huh? Foursome. Whampoa District. This game's alright. I like it. I know I said that. It gets a little bit better the more I play it. It just kind of sucks they slowly introduce shit to you over like a 2 hour period. This game's not that complex. You could do it earlier. Okay. Okay. There. Alright. Well, to the Whampoa. Wow. Eviscerated. Disembowelment. time to leave. Flayed skin, baby. Thank you. Okay, that's it. What was that? Oh, guns are holstered, I guess. That must be a bug. Okay, so what the fuck am I supposed to do now? Okay. Let us search for the killer. All your intel. There we go. Alright. I'll pause this video and continue on the next one. We'll go grab something to eat real quick.